Dr. Jazz, please come quick. You're needed ASAP. Please come as fast as you can. Thank you, your office. Jazz, we have to go super quick. Super quick. All right, come on, let's go. Let's go get ready. Let's go get ready, come on. Jazz, we need to pack for our trip. Open your locker, let's get out our tools. Sock monkey, right in the suitcase. Thank you, good job. Quick, get funny bone. Right here, you carry funny bone. You want to get your phone?
Thank you. Dr. Jazzy in a cowboy Cadillac to the Eden train station.
Western Union telegram for Dr. Jazzy. Western Union telegram for Dr. Jazzy. Dr. Jazzy, come. Dr. Jazzy, come to Hamburg. Stop. VIP needs you ASAP. Stop. Thank you, Dr. Jazzy.
Good job.
we have VIPs. I think they're in the waiting room. Are you ready to see them? Yeah? Are you going to help them? You going to help them? Yeah? Okay. Well, you better get your outfit on, Jazz. Come on up. Very good. Would you like your tools? Let's see, what do we have? Good thing you packed everything. Oh, we have your stethoscope. We have your ear thingy and your knee thingy. And another ear thingy. Oh, we won't look at that. And temperature. Oh, you want to take your temperature? Let's see. Oh, perfect. Perfect. Yes, you should be tested to make sure you're not. Now, let's see what we have here. They answered your questionnaire, yes. We've got all the answers back. Everybody was very interested. Do you realize they all passed the test? Everyone wants to be in your program. Let's see, who do we have first? A very big VIP. A very big VIP. Are you ready for them? All right, you stay here. VIP. Yes? Never forget your funny bone. Is that most important? Okay. Okay, so the patient has their funny bone. Then what's very important to them? What should they do? Do that. Oh. You should always have a friend to talk to. Very good. Oh. And the chick magnet is your friend? You talk to the chick magnet all the time? Very good. Very good. Oh, you got a rogue Cheerio. There you go, babe. Well, Dr. Jazz, you know, it's good to tell them to remember to have their funny bone, but sometimes everyone needs something to laugh at, right? Can you pick out our joke of the week? This one? Okay, let's see what it said. Oh, you picked a good one, Dr. Jazz. Do you want to read it or should I? Oh, I should? Okay. Why did Jimmy throw the clock out the window? I don't know. Why did Jimmy throw the clock out the window? What do you think? Oh, Dr. Jazz had it right. He wanted to see time fly. That Jimmy, he's full of it. I tell ya, Western Union telegrams and jokes. Okay. So, do you want to say goodbye for now? Okay. Have a good day, everybody. We hope you enjoyed it. She works for Cheerios.